Hello, everybody. How are you? Welcome to 2020, the year of things. Back in the 20s again, motherfuckers. Anyways, I'm going to start this video off by saying we're back. We're going to be back to our every other day schedule. Sorry we had a little bit of hiccup there because of holidays and other kind of things. Also, you like my new headphones? They're fucking awesome. I got a new keyboard, too. It's super duper pink. I love it. It's great. I hope you enjoy the video. And then after this one goes up today that you're going to watch right now in about like 30 seconds, Omega will go up next, and we will continue back on with our normal scheduled programming. Enjoy, all homies and homegirls, and happy 2019 to you all. I hope it's a good one for all of you, because it's going to be going for us, and it's going to be a funny one.
Welcome to the final frontier, space.
Actually, welcome to the Good Time Garden, where we're going to garden you up some good, good things. So this is a cool hand-drawn game that I saw on Steam that I'm going to do a onesie on. I don't know if it's actually going to be cool or not, but it looks awesome. Everything's hand-drawn, and that's fucking right up my alley. And everything looks kind of gross, too, and weird, so yeah, also up my alley. Let's do this with my brand new keyboard. Look at all that cool drawiness. Look at that. Look at the trees. Ugh. Oh, the sound. Look at that happy worm and poop. Look, it moves to the poop. Am I out of the thing? Oh. Ugh. Yep. Oh, hi, you. Alright, so we can punch. I know that. And we can... Yeah! We can come all over stuff. Hey, Mr. Snail. Oh, I can make him go in his thing. His shell. Hey, worm. Come here. Yeah. Oh, there's a centipede right there. No mouse controls at all. Hello there. I got a butt! Look at my butt! Yeah. Okay, let's... Can we punch the plant? Nope. Okay, what about... Have some agua.
Ooh. Ooh, dripping.
I'm so uncomfortable. Look at the... Even the little... Nice. Can I... Ugh. Get up.
Dripping.
Do I have to do something with it? Okay, no. Go. Ooh. Go away from the frog. I think this is meant to be a little bit gross. I'm almost put. That's a dick. Look at that penis. Alright, I'm gonna beat the shit out of him as soon as he comes back up. Ready? Maybe not. Fuck you, shroom. This looks really, really cool. I really like how this looks. There's butts everywhere. Look, there's a... It's a lady plant. Hi. Have some of my... Water? No? Can I get closer to her? Something is stopping me. It's like, nah, fam. Okay. I have to. Surely, right? I mean... Is there another butt key that I'm just missing? No? Water? Ah, there is. There is another key I was missing. Yeah, I know what it is now. There needs to be a little button prompts. Come here, penis shroom. I've got something for you. Pick your ass up. Come here, you. And I'm gonna go give you... Look, there's a little dick right there. See the little penis? See it? Little dick. And there's some balls. Here. Have... Yeah, just eat him. Problem solved.
Chapter 2. Thank you, fair maiden.
Our face changed. We are now like a dulcet face. What the fuck is this game? We're in the pink lands. Hello, eyeball trees. Nice to see you. It's a pair of tits. Did I punch you?
Ooh, no.
Yes. Oh, I'm so uncomfortable.
Whoosh. Do I have to punch the other boob too?
Ooh, no. Yes.
Oh, boy. Where are you going? Look at that tit head. And bones. I'll show you a bone. Oh, that eye's following me. Stop it.
Oh, and, you've come to look at my bird eggs, have you? What do you want with me, a bird, and my bird eggs?
I want your bird egg. Let me have. Maybe I need these little homies down here for something. I like the voice actor, too. What do you want with my bird eggs? This game's great. Here, you. Oh, you made a little friend. Come here, you. Where did you even come from? You also have a tit head, too. Here, I've got something for you. Do I gotta throw him up there? No. Do I drop him? No. Yeah, no. I gotta do something with you. I can't put you down. I'll be back for you, Mr. Bird. What about if I put you in... Yeah, nope, okay. It's gonna be a different shaded object, probably. Because that's how hand-drawn stuff works, right? Right? Or do I gotta give you to the parents, maybe? Here. Or do you not want him? Here, have your child. Take him. What the fuck? Can I throw him off the edge? Nope, okay. Don't give me kids, not yourself. What the fuck am I supposed to do with him? Come here, birdo. I will give you my child. Take him. It's gotta be something with this. Like, it has to be. Like, surely, right? Oh, wait a minute. I've got an idea. I wonder if homegirl, the radish or the turnip thingy, wants to eat it. Because that's where we threw the other thing at. I wonder if we can... And then we go back and we get the egg. And then we feed that to her, too. Are you gonna... Yeah! Get in there. Ugh! How mother's milk... It got all veiny. Look, it's got veins. Hey, that dick grew out of the ground. The dick's got bigger. Get away from me. Now we can go get the egg, I imagine. And then feed the egg to it as well. Nope, not punch. I got something on my keyboard already. It's amazing how that happens. Give me your egg, homie. I bet you flew away and you left your egg, right? Right, 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 right. I need to do something with this tree. I was right.
Ooh,
now I punch it.
For me to eat. Slide down my slippery bird beak. Oh, the juice is sliding down my big bird beak.
I'm not sure I can show that. It's hatching. Quick, 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 fast. Run. No, no. Oh. Oh. Come here, you. Come here, you. Maybe I have to pick up the egg. Quickly, run. It's going to break again. Right? No? Maybe not. Move, weird people with the... Everybody has genitalia. Thanks, Dylan. You're optimistic. You're so... Speak truthful to the world. I should write a kid's book. Everybody has genitalia. Here you go, Radish. Have the other piece of the boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, it's got a thing on its face.
A lovely treat inside.
What do I do? Oh, okay. I guess we're going this way. Good to see. Lily pads. I can walk on them too.
Hello there, young man.
Oh, hello there, young man.
Take care. Don't be shy.
I want to have
I
one of your.
Mind if you come and slap my sack. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, you've got it. Ooh, that one looks nice.
Can I throw it in the water? No.
I won't mind if you come slap my sacks. The fucking voice acting in the game. Oh, it's great. Here you go, radish person. I've got you something. Oh, man.
So young and fresh.
You've made her day. Oh, the shrooms are starting to freak out. And pulsate? And the ball sacks are starting to come out of the water. Can I give you another thing? Will you just eat another one?
Ooh, hello there, baby dick.
Hello, baby dick. Alright, I guess I can't splat Mr. Frag. The snail, where'd the snail go? Oh, he's back in there, okay. Let's go find our next piece of edible thing to feed the turnip. What will it be next? Tune in next week on Dragon Ball Z. We're going through here, a cave? Oh no. Wow, I can't believe somebody drew all this. This all looks fucking fantastic. It's somebody's fever dream. Oh, it's you. Punch. Just take a piece of him? It's nice and good to be wet. I want to voice act a game. I want to voice act a game like this. Now we gotta go feed the damn turnip again. And see what's gonna happen now. She's gonna get even veinier and thicker. Aw, yeah. Here you go, turnip miss. Have some. Ugh. Ever so wet. Is this supposed to be like a thing for overindulging yourself? Or some garbage? Oh, the veins are pulsating. Ugh. It's like the things from Slime Rancher. They just keep eating until they explode. Oh, wait a minute. There's a fucking path right here. But we haven't been to yet. Probably leading us to more food. Can I go up right here? No, it's just a perspective thing again. Twisty twirly. Ooh, we're getting high.
Oh, you must help me, my son. You must help me, my son. Please, my son. Release me from my floral bondage.
Bondage.
You're tied.
No, please.
No, I want to help you, please. No, let me help you. What if I walk away?
It's too tight.
Problem solved if I walk away? No? You're going to die, aren't you?
I can't feel my legs.
I have to...
I can't see anymore.
What do I have to do? Let me beat you. No?
Oh, this is bliss. I can't see anymore.
What the fuck?
I can't feel my legs.
Can I just keep watering you?
Oh, I can't take much more.
Oh, yeah, the answer is I can. Here you go, you. And now we go feed the person again, and the music got much more intense. Stop groaning. Knock it off.
I can barely see.
Stop talking. You're about to die. We have the same head. Do you notice that? Look, we have the same little, like, three little quiff pieces. Get in there, you. Oh, she's gonna explode. She's sweating, or it.
One more, perhaps?
So we need one more morsel for it to be happy and obliged. Ah, and I'm gonna guess it's over here by this conveniently new path. Hello, son!
How are you, Mr. Sun? I'm doing great today, Dylan.
The fuck is gonna be over here that's gonna be weirder than what we've seen? A butt! Oh, yeah.
Ooh, hello. Ah, I feel sick.
I can... Oh, it's gonna be you, isn't it? Because you're the different color one.
I can see his butthole. I can see it, too. We can see your butthole.
Are these red herrings? No. Oh, wait a minute. You're following me.
We're his friends. His best friends. His best friends.
Come on, little weird eye monster from, what was that show, Real Monsters? Yeah. You look like Crumb.
We're going on holiday.
Yeah, we going on holiday.
You're about to get eaten. You're about to really go on holiday. Vore fans, beware. Oh, no. Come on, you. Don't be afraid. Come here, you.
In here, on holiday.
Yes. Come on. Get in.
Forever!
Oh, fuck! No! I don't wanna! We have to! Well? That was whatever the fuck we just played. Pip Williamson! Cox, you know what? This was the most interesting onesie I think I've played this year. TheGoodTimeGarden.com. Go there if you wish to play more and see more. Maybe I should go check that out. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed. That was, wow, the game just ended? Like, the game just closed itself? Okay. Well, I hope you all enjoyed. That was fun playing, I guess. I hope you all enjoyed the weird noises as much as I did. Have a good one. Peace out, Girl Scouts.